This is monthly update of marijuana store. We always start this marine recruitment. It's blocked by the building, but somebody pays for it, so we're gonna make a monthly update of Billboard Row on Sunset Strip. Verizon still here. Next one is AMC. The black one on the left is Equinox Fancy Fitness Club with valet parking. That vertical is Apple products. As I said last time, it was always iPhone and black woman or some other Apple product, but now they're being hypocrite. They sell expensive MacBook and they put white man. Another with MacBook has Asian woman. This one, I don't know what they advertise. Adult Swim, HBO, Animal Kingdom, TNT. Netflix. On the left, Reno Tahoe website. Some kind of designer. Another Netflix superhero. Sinner USA channel. Snowfall effects. Sharp Objects, HBO. We missed one billboard. Let's check what on the hotel wall. American Express. Swim with sharks. It's financial sharks. The TV screen changes every 3 seconds or so. American's talent competition. NBC. It's NBC. Billboard, apparently. Here's Watson Comedy Store. Nothing. Comedy Central. And this one, black one, who knows what it is? Mystery. There's Pirelli water, woman looks like Lindsay Lohan. Another water on this side. Another American Express whole wall. Leave it. This billboard is always Comedy Central. Bruce Willis roast. One more American Express on that wall behind the box truck. Sinner USA Impulse. It's actually YouTube original. You need YouTube Premium, pay for YouTube to watch it. Amazon Prime, pink one. So this vertical American Express. Next vertical is also American Express. Sold out. Live Nation. I don't know what it is, website or something. Maybe like Ticketmaster or something. Here's fashion billboards, H&M, YouTube music, check it out. Those two are realtors. They have office across the street. And this billboard they had for a long time. And I saw they already have a Rolls Royce cruising around Sunset Strip. Kettle One vodka. This area at Sunset is kind of fashion stores and little restaurants. Who is America? It's another Borat bullshit. What's this? Another jeans. I don't know what it is. Here is movie for kids, I guess, about prehistoric shark that appeared from nowhere and started eating people. Starts August 10. And this IAC building has one more over there. One more IAC. And they have Tinder on their door. Tinder. Kettle One. Guns N' Roses on the left. Some kind of hotel. Crazy Ex Girlfriend. They want the Emmy nomination and stuff. That Apple Music vertical. This whole building is HBO on both sides. And there you go, Hulu original. Competing with Netflix. Rainbow has Mexican beer. Those posters have some kind of liquor on them. This one is fancy store on Rodeo Drive. This building is One Oak, just like in Las Vegas. One Oak Club. Electronic TV billboard, Nordstrom. Another Netflix. Sinner USA. Another American Express. Used to be smaller billboard below it. Missing now. Now we're gonna turn around and go back to that Marine recruitment billboard. Another Bruce Willis roast on Comedy Central. Glow Netflix. That one is HBO on the wall of the building. That black vertical is Apple Music. That one is probably some kind of fashion. Scenery USA channel. Construction elevator. Don't stop, keep going. Vanok TV still playing Nordstrom. Here is interesting that Netflix billboard Glow. Always has second across the street, like continuation. For example, left billboard belongs to the right billboard. Sometimes they're connected with some kind of rope or something. Sekis beer. Amiri is some kind of fashion. This billboard always have Google fonts, Pixel. YouTube original. CBS 2. The same realtors that I mentioned, Rolls Royce. And apparently it's Jennifer Lopez. They have some kind of alcohol here, liquor. Dylan. Here is Disney billboard on a whole wall. Ford. This part is called Sunset Plaza. Little restaurants and fashion stores. History Channel. H&M store. By the way, it's here also. Something is sold for $4.99. Wait, it's Anna up. Dog walking up. That one is Spotify music streaming. GoPro. They still. They still exist, GoPro? Good to know. Another one. Who is America? Pranks on Big TV. Another Tom Cruise Mission Impossible. Mission Impossible, July 27. Next one is Mamma Mia. It's in theaters. I thought it was musical. It's local channel 4 NBC. Another American Express. Las Vegas DJ, not hip hop artist, just great shapes guy, whatever. He's not shaped. Netflix. What's on this one? Uber. Western Saloon, Saddle Ranch, Saddle Ranch, Fox, Grubhub, restaurant delivery for you, Saint Laurent Fashion, Polo, and Bus Stop Fashion. these two Mexican restaurants and Trocadero belong to one person. This one is 10 times more expensive. Dog Days Forum, it's a concert hall. Prada, Fox, talent competition or something. And here is always Gucci here. Also Polo. The same History Channel. Another Comedy Central, Bruce Willis roast. And USA. Impulse is YouTube original. Comedy, CNN Sunday, CNN Billboard. HBO. This is pretty much it. Subscribe for the next Billboard Row update.